Really? A wedding dress?
Snow made me wear it.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome. You know,
make him pay for it.
The victor of last year's Hunger Games, Katniss Everdeen!
Doesn't she?
My, my, woo, woo, woo.
Now, Katniss, this is a very big and very emotional night for all of us, wouldn't you say?
Oh, don't go crying on me now, Caesar.
I can't make any promises, you know me.
Well, you know I wouldn't believe you even if you did.
I love her! The girl on fire is so cheeky!
But Katniss, on a more serious note, I think we're all here a little disappointed, more than a little disappointed, that a certain wedding did not take place. Aren't we, folks? Alas. But am I correct in assuming that this is the gown that you would have worn on that day, yes or no?
Yes, President Snow thought everyone would want to see it.
Well, President Snow, as usual, was right.
Was he not, folks?
I love it! I love it! Don't you love it? It's incredible! It's so gorgeous!
Will you do us the honor, please? Please, please.
Like a mockingjay.
Your stylist certainly has outdone himself this time, hasn't he? What theatricality! Sit down! Take a bow!
But Peter, the wedding, the marriage, never to be.
Well, actually, we got married. In secret.
A secret wedding? All right, do tell.
We want our love to be eternal.
Cool.
You know, Katniss and I, we've been luckier than most. I wouldn't have any regrets at all. If it weren't for the baby.
All right. This is news. Let's find out more.
Calm down.
This is news to all of us. All right. Let's, everybody calm down. It's a great night. Great night. This is news to all of us. All right. Going to find out what we do about this, what's happening.